In a remarkable turn of events, the tech world is abuzz with the leak of not one, not two, but four leaks relating to Google's clandestine Gemini project. This exclusive report delves into this secretive world of Google's AI development and sheds light on all of the features that promise to redefine human and AI roles in the world. From the versatile multimodal AI to the enigmatic Stubbs and beyond, we'll unravel the intricacies of these revelations and what they're set to transform. Number 1. Gemini, the multimodal marvel. At the heart of the leak is Gemini, Google's formidable AI model designed to succeed Palm 2. Gemini's integration into Makersuite heralds a new era of multimodal capabilities, far surpassing its predecessor. Unlike Makersuite's current text-centric approach, Gemini introduces image input support, a feature highly sought after in the wake of Google's Bard. Furthermore, leaked screenshots have revealed Gemini's potential to comprehend and generate responses based on text and visual cues, a feat that marks a significant evolution in AI interaction. But that's just the beginning, because number 2 is Stubbs, the silent game changer. Amid the Gemini leak frenzy, Stubbs is a feature that was previously shrouded in mystery, but has now come to light as an invaluable tool to help users effortlessly create and launch AI-generated app prototypes within Makersuite. In fact, Stubbs could be an entire revolution that's disguised as a feature because it empowers users to generate, deploy, and share functional app prototypes with unparalleled ease, regardless of the user's individual technical skills. The inclusion of a Stubbs gallery, where users can publish, remix, and draw inspiration from a wealth of shared prototypes, looks primed to set the stage for a collaborative and innovative ecosystem where anyone can participate. In addition to Stubbs, number 3 on our list comes with multilingual mastery. Adding to the list of leaks is the much-anticipated language translation support within Makersuite. This feature breaks down linguistic barriers, facilitating seamless communication and expanding the reach of AI-generated content. In-depth analysis indicates that Google aims to provide a sample prompt for Spanish-English translation upon release, signaling the company's plans to bridge the gap between language barriers when it comes to AI interactions. And finally, number 4, overlooked details and limitations. This leak report wouldn't be complete without addressing the finer points and inherent limitations of these leaks. For instance, while Stubbs revolutionizes app prototyping, it stops short of generating full app code. Additionally, the current iteration of Makersuite lacks support for GIF inputs, although savvy users might find ways to bypass this restriction. As we stand on the precipice of these monumental advancements, the tech world holds its breath. Will Stubbs enhance the creativity of UX designers, or does it portend a future where their role is fundamentally altered? How will Gemini's multimodality shape our digital interactions? These leaked features, each significant in its own right, come together to paint a picture of a future where AI is not just a tool, but a collaborator, a creator, and a catalyst for innovation. While the anticipation builds for their official release, one thing is unequivocally clear. Google will not be left behind in the race towards artificial general intelligence. Meanwhile, Silicon Valley's Luma AI has unveiled Genie, a pioneering text-to-3D generator that's taking the Discord community by storm. This breakthrough technology, now available as a free research preview, is set to democratize the creation of 3D models so they can be accessible to everyone, from amateur enthusiasts to seasoned game developers. And Luma AI is breaking new ground with Genie, as a single text command enables users to conjure up 4 initial 3D models within an impressive 20-second timeframe. Each model comes with an interactive link, allowing users to view or download the creation in the versatile GLB format. For those seeking even greater fidelity, Genie offers the option to refine these models further, enhancing their resolution and accuracy, in a process that currently takes about 20 minutes. The implications of Genie for the gaming industry and virtual production are monumental. The traditionally arduous process of crafting complex 3D assets for expansive game worlds could be streamlined significantly. Game developers can now articulate their vision through words, trusting Genie to bring their concepts to life. This innovation not only saves time, but also enables artists to dedicate their talents to refining assets rather than building them from scratch. Luma AI envisions Genie playing a transformative role in virtual production studios. While currently in the research preview phase, the company is committed to enhancing Genie and its foundational model, with plans to eventually introduce it as a premium service. Generative models for 3D and video are the next frontier to conquer. Text-to-3D models, in particular, stand poised to make a significant impact, akin to the influence of 2D image models such as Stable Diffusion, Midjourney, or DALL-E 3. As Genie enters the fray, it heralds a new era of possibility and creativity for artists and creators worldwide. Soon enough, virtual experiences could be generated on the fly according to the preferences of the user, so that no two experiences would ever be the same. And in a landmark breakthrough in structural biology, Google DeepMind and Isomorphic Labs have unveiled the next generation of AlphaFold. This is a cutting-edge AI model set to bring the scientific community a step closer to the once elusive dream of fully automated structure prediction of biological molecules, potentially revolutionizing our understanding of life's building blocks. Incredibly, the upgraded AlphaFold model has demonstrated an unprecedented ability to predict the structure of almost any molecule found within the protein databank, often achieving atomic-level accuracy. This enhancement marks a pivotal moment in our quest to decipher the complex mechanisms governing cellular biology. But thanks to AlphaFold, the horizons are broadening beyond just proteins. In fact, since its inception in 2020, AlphaFold has been instrumental in reshaping the field of protein structure prediction. The latest iteration, however, extends its prowess beyond proteins, encompassing a broad spectrum of biologically significant molecules such as ligands, nucleic acids, and post-translational modifications. These entities play crucial roles in the intricate dance of cellular processes and have historically posed significant challenges to accurate structural prediction. In head-to-head comparisons, the new AlphaFold model has consistently outperformed specialized prediction models, particularly in the realm of protein-ligand interactions, where it surpasses traditional methods by approximately 20%. Furthermore, it has shown a marked improvement in predicting protein-protein interfaces, especially in vital categories such as antibody-binding structures. But there's still a race to achieve RNA structure prediction. While the new AlphaFold excels in predicting protein-nucleic acid interfaces, surpassing systems like Rose-to-Fold 2NA, it faces stiff competition in RNA structure prediction. Here, it outshines other automated methods but still trails slightly behind the top performers from CASP-15, who benefit from expert human intervention. In fact, the implications of these advancements are quite far-reaching, particularly in the field of drug discovery. The ability to accurately predict structures such as antibody binding sites and protein-ligand interactions is crucial for the development of novel therapeutics.